Last night's fireworks at A Mountain sparked a small brush fire. You can see it in this video here. Luckily, firefighters in that area were very well prepared. The fire started about 9:40. It took crews an hour and a half to put it out. This is the mountain today. You could see it charred, just that small area there scorched.